A little late, Coop.
Yeah, we had a flat.
It's an Indian surveillance drone. Solar cells power an entire farm.
What'd you do, Murph?
She didn't do nothing.
Murphy's Law.
You're a well-educated man, Coop. And a trained pilot.
And an engineer.
The world doesn't need any more engineers. We didn't run out of planes and television sets. We ran out of food.
Dad, why did you name me after something that's bad?
Oh, we didn't.
Murphy's Law.
Murphy's Law doesn't mean that something bad will happen. It means that whatever can happen will happen.
We must confront the reality that nothing in our solar system can help us.
Now you need to tell me what your plan is to save the world.
We're not meant to save the world. We're meant to leave it. And this is the mission we were trained for.
I've got kids, Professor.
Get out there and save them.
You have no idea when you're coming back.
I'm coming back.
We must reach far beyond our own lifespans. We must think not as individuals, but as a species. We must confront the reality of interstellar travel.
Murph, I love you
forever.
You're a weapon.